Investigators in Tennessee are looking into how an 18-year-old man died while in police custody. The Daily News Journal in Murfreesboro reports that Andron Reed died after officers arrested him Friday night. They say it all started when Reed led them on a high-speed chase. It eventually ended in a crash, but authorities say Reed did not have any apparent injuries. Reed's brother, who was with him at the time, told a Memphis newspaper that he could hear Reed being beaten at the jail. Reed was later found unresponsive and died. Investigators say he put up a struggle with officers when he was arrested, but they're not sure if that's what caused his death.
We do know that he was fairly combative, that officers had to use some restraint to get him under control. Those are the things that we know right now. Whether or not he was beaten or died from natural causes, those are all things that will be determined as a result of the autopsy and the course of our investigation. When taken to the jail, he became fairly combative during the booking process, and that's really where our investigation begins, is what happened during that booking process that either caused or didn't cause his death. We don't know right now.
An autopsy is scheduled for next week. Rob Moretti for thegrio.com.